a very quick spot again. This is the one you get when you open your box. So I give you some close-up look. So let's proceed to that final flight. See you.
Here's the HS Holystone 440 drone. So it's size like size of my Malpalm. It's right there. And how do you extend this one? You need to extend this one first. The one in the back. So that you can extend the front. So if you ask me what is this flag, the yellow flag, so that's the orientation of the front and the back. So this one's the front, because if this one is fly, you're not gonna see whatever the front and back. So give me a second. Okay, let me get the battery. So report the weight, and here's the battery. This one is, they call it a modular battery. You can just insert like this. Must make sure towards to this right there, and then hook it up, and you can gonna hear the click. So first you need to switch on the drone by itself. And you see that blinking, so let's synchronize that one. So power up. So synchronize it, just pull up and down. So solid light red. I'm in a second speed. This one's very responsive, so let's take off this little bird. So just gonna do the manual like this. Another one. So as you can see, it's spinning the rotor blade. Let's go up. So we're just gonna do like six feet away from me. Pull up a little bit, like 12 feet. You see how steady this one. I tell you, this one is very responsive. So spin it. This one's only like 3 minutes video. Spin it. So it's spinning. And do the other one, other side. Other side. Sideways, left side, right side, forward, and back. So you can fly this one if there's not that much wind. So it's better you fly it in like 7 o'clock at night. So as you can see, there's not any wind or air. So you can enjoy this one. As you can see, I'm not touching the stick. It's very stable. So hope you like this video, and please subscribe after you watch this one. It's a very short video. So you can see this one, you can fly it outdoor. And you can pull it out a little bit up. I show you. It's like 100 feet or less than that.
pull it out down. So let's go prepare to for landing. You see how landing is this one, okay? We're gonna do the manual landing too. So start landing. So that'll be it, and bye bye. Subscribe my channel, okay?